Pete.
Hiya, Harry. He doesn't seem so bad.
Yeah, not if you're a genius. I think he wants to adopt you.
Wow. That's amazing. This is the most advanced electron microscope on the eastern seaboard. It's unreal.
Hey, look at that spider.
Some spiders change colors to blend into their environment. It's a defense mechanism.
Peter, what makes you think I would want to know that?
Who wouldn't?
Columbia's genetic research facility.
Get to talk to her now?
The genetic
come on. You talk to her.
Armed with these DNA blueprints, we have now begun what was
here. Spiders can change their color to blend into their environment.
Really?
Yeah, it's a defense mechanism.
Do you know that this is the largest electron microscope on the eastern seaboard?
You were talking throughout that woman's entire presentation. Let's go talk about how we listen. I'm so sorry, Harry. I know what it's like to lose a father.
Thank God for you, Peter. You're the only family I have.
Say something!
What's the occasion?
Oh, really, Peter? It's your birthday.
Hey, buddy.
Hey.
So, how are things going at Oscorp?
Oh, they're great. I'm head of special projects. We're about to make a breakthrough in fusion.
We're actually funding one of your idols, Pete, Otto Octavius.
I'm writing a paper on him.
You want to meet him?
You'd introduce me?
You bet.
Your family, Pete. My father loved you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday,
dear Peter. Happy birthday to you.
Doctor, Mr. Osborne's here.
Nobel Prize, Otto. Nobel Prize. We'll all be rich.
No, it's not about the prizes, Harry.
But you need money. You need Oscorp.
Who do we have here?
This is my good friend I called you about. The guy who got me through high school science.
Peter Parker, sir.
Parker?
I'm writing a paper on you for...
Yes, I know what you're doing here, but I really don't have time to talk to students right now. But Oscorp pays the bills, so...
That's right. That's why I have to take off. Board meeting. But my job is done here. Got you two geniuses together. Good luck tomorrow, Otto.
Nobel Prize. We'll see you in Sweden!
Hey, buddy.
Hey.
Hit my head.
Yeah.
Doctor said I was in an accident. Hit and run. I don't remember much of anything. This is all so weird.
Hi. I got here as fast as I could.
I know that face.
How you doing?
I don't know. Last thing I remember, I was fine. Somewhere.
You're still fine. We love you, Harry.
It feels like somehow I've been gone for a really long time. And now I'm back home.
It's good to have you back.
Well, I'll see you tomorrow.
Yeah, great.
I didn't sleep.
Welcome home, Harry. Thank God you're all right.
Thanks, Bernard.
Bernard?
Sure.
Got your little homecoming present.
It's your old ball.
Yeah.
Thanks, buddy. Hey, we were pretty good in the backyard, weren't we?
We were terrible. And we tried out for the varsity team.
For the cheerleaders.
Right.
Hey, do I have any girlfriends?
I don't know.
You don't? Bernard, do I have any girlfriends?
Not that I know of, sir.
It's a pretty cool pat, huh?
It's okay.
Looks like I'm not hurting for money.
No.
Well, maybe I can turn this no girlfriend thing around.
Hey, pal. How you doing?
Been better. will get you through this. No. I should never have hurt you. Said those things.
None of that matters, Peter.
You're my friend. Best friend.